This study found that there are more genes associated with opioid use disorder when looking at 5-HMC than 5-MC. Additionally, the study found that certain genes related to opioid use disorder are correlated with drug interactions with opioids, suggesting that these genes may be involved in the development of opioid use disorder.
This article was authored by Gregory Rompala, Sheila T. Nagamatsu, José Jaime Martínez-Magaña, and others.